In this video, I'll be showing you how to get VRChat on Android. We will explore different options, including scams. So, if you want to know how to download VRChat on your Android mobile, this is the video for you. As you probably know, the VRChat is missing from the Play Store. This is because it hasn't been officially released for Android. But there are some methods to get it on your phone. Let's start with scam videos. You'll see a lot of these if you'll go search VRChat Android on your mobile. They'll show you some site with a fake app catalog where you can supposedly download VRChat. But don't be fooled. These are all scams, and if you try to download VRChat from them, you'll just waste your time and they will get money. But how are they showing VRChat on their phones? These are custom APK files that are available to scammers. They are showing you a fake app with pre-recorded gameplay and tapping synchronously. So it looks like they are playing VRChat on their phone, but they are not. Unless you want to watch the VRChat gameplay, this method will not work for you. The other way to play VRChat on your mobile is to use a remote play feature of Steam. It lets you remote into your PC from your phone and play VRChat. VRChat should be installed on your PC. This is a bad choice for any game that requires motion controls, but it's great for VRChat if you just want to chat and hang out with friends. It doesn't require much setup. Just download this Steam link and connect it to your PC. You may play with Android-compatible gamepad or with touch controls. The only thing that is missing is the microphone. But you can install VOMIC on Android and VOMIC client on PC, so your mobile will appear as an audio input and you can choose it in VRChat. The next way and the best way to play VRChat on your mobile is to use a cloud gaming service. These services let you stream games from a powerful computer in the cloud to any device including phones and tablets. This means that you can play any game that your computer can run, including VRChat, without having to worry about specs or graphic cards. All you need is a good internet connection. And money. I have no money, so I was unable to test it. But I saw messages that Shadow.tech works very well. Even better than a local computer, because it has a crazy fast internet connection. The audio chat should work okay too. Don't forget to like this video. Have a nice day.